to represent my birth on September 22nd, 2008. I chose this song because my mom was happy when I was born. This song makes me feel happy and excited. One of the song lyrics I really like is when it says I want you to. I choose the song Congratulations by Post Malone to represent when I saw my grandpa in second grade. I chose this song because I saw my grandpa for the first time. This song makes me feel happy and energetic. One of the song lyrics I really like, I was patient. I chose the song Africa by Toto to represent my home country in third grade. I chose the song because Africa is where I went for my vacation, my home country. This song makes me feel annoyed and happy. One of the song lyrics I really like is I hear the drums echoing tonight. I choose the song Naturally by Imagine Dragon to represent growing a plant in third grade and when I was. I choose this song because I grew a plant by myself. This song makes me feel happy and excited. One of the song lyrics I like is Very Natural. I choose the song See You Again by Wiz Khalifa to represent when I moved to Hoffman, Boston in fifth grade. I chose this song because when I moved schools, I didn't see my old friends. This song makes me feel sad and mad. One of the song lyrics I really like is When I See You. I choose this song, High Hopes by Panic at the Disco. I choose this song because during middle school, I hope I have high hopes. This song makes me feel energetic and excited. One of the song lyrics I really like is I Have Hopes for You.